The pyramid of the robot.
August 15th, 2017. It was a regular day. I was bored, so I decided to read The King of the Watch. I'm not sure what the name was as I remember, but I think that was the name. I read some more creepypastas to kill some time, but I was interested in The King of the Watch the most. I was competent enough to know that all creepypastas are made just for fun and to give off a creepy vibe to the reader. August 28th, 2017. I decided to read The King of the Watch again after spending a few minutes looking up Hurricane Harvey on Google and reading some articles on it. I noticed it has been replaced with The Blocks Watch plans on hacking the accounts of Pope, Mr. V, etc. I was a bit mad since they were the clickbait YouTubers of Roblox. I didn't believe in the Blocks Watch thing, so I went back to reading articles on Hurricane Harvey. September 2nd, 2017. This is the day that would change my life. So I decided to go to a Blocks Watch game made by a guy attempting to grab visits off it. After encountering some followers of Blocks Watch, I decided to type in the chat, "Blocks Watch ain't real," and I got some reactions. Someone said, "Your account will be deleted by it, you will see," but I dismissed it off as a lie. However, they were eerily right. As I went to my place to test a few stuff, I saw something glowing in the distance. It looked like a solar eclipse to me, so I thought Roblox added it until I saw red eyes over it. It wasn't in the list of watches other than the red one and the harmless white one. I was slightly confused and curious for what it can be. So I decided to approach the eclipse of the watch in curiosity. Some of my brain was shouting, "Don't do it!" Some was shouting, "Just go to it, it's just fake!" I went to it in curiosity. Big mistake. It would deal more than the red one. Instantly as I neared it, my PC started lagging like crazy. I managed to take a photo, however it was badly corrupted, meaning I didn't capture it. Simultaneously as I saved the picture to my PC, I was teleported to a place. I could remember the place name and someone that scared me. The name was just, "He is here," and was made by someone named Dido here, which is an anagram for, "You are dead." But there was something that made me stand still in fear. As I scanned the thumbnail picture, I could make out a picture of someone in the dark before I came to the realization that was my face, and saw the webcam lights on. I was breathing heavily. How did he manage to access my webcam? I thought to myself. I reached for the close button, but it disappeared as I was about to click on it. I was confounded. Soon after, I was in a white room. I looked around the room and found an orange glass wall, and behind it, a gray figure named Eclipse is 748. I realized 748 was my Discord name, so I was a bit confused and creeped out. I thought to myself another question, how did he know my Discord name? I also noticed my avatar has been changed to completely white. I decided to type in the chat, "Who are you?" He replied with, "Hello there, David." Again I was frozen in complete fear. Before he typed again, J4DHE8B, and my computer went full red and shut off. I then closed the PC and ran to my bed to watch some TV. After 37 minutes later, I heard a knock on the door. I ran to my window and saw someone wearing a black hoodie and some jeans, but the creepiest remark was his red eyes when he stared at me. I ran to everyone in the house, my sister, my brother, my parents, to close the windows and doors. It was too late, he already broke inside as he was wielding a knife. I ran to grab a shotgun in defense. I locked the doors and wait. I heard him walk into my mother's room and heard her scream. As he left her room, I bursted out of the door and shot him in his knee. Immediately he fell to the floor in agony. I ran to the living room to grab the phone and call 911. A few minutes later, a police officer came on the scene and arrested the man. My family was safe, but I couldn't say the same for my mother. A few hours after the incident happened, I received a call from the police that my mother succumbed to her injuries, which made me grieve. September 3rd, 2017. This marks my last post. I typed in the Roblox address only to see a 401, unauthorized credentials. I looked up what that meant and it turns out it is a permanent IP ban. I used a VPN and all of my accounts and alts were deleted with the reason as, ?UU748. It also had account creation disabled under it, meaning that I couldn't play Roblox anymore. I tried contracting Roblox support, but they said they couldn't help with it since they cannot find an unban button on my accounts. So in conclusion, if you spawn an Eclipse of the Watch in a game, do not approach it. If you screenshot it, place it in the gallery under this text.